I need help with Xbox One OneGuide troubleshooting.
If the Xbox One does not work with the DVR, that's by design. Or rather, it cannot control the DVR, though it can control the TV, your cable box and your satellite system.
I do not have a DVR.
The OneGuide using the Kinect sensor, unless you've set up an additional infrared sensor to work with it. So if you are not in the line of sight of the Kinect, it won't work.
I have problems with it working even if I'm almost right in front of the Kinect.
It won't work if the Kinect is not on, and may not work if it is behind glass doors. Make sure the Kinect's white Xbox symbol is on, and if it is not, you know what is wrong.
I cannot think of how you turn it off.
If you rearrange the HDMI cables trying to fix a problem with the TV, you might have unplugged the Kinect. Or someone disconnected it so that they did not have to worry about the NSA seeing them in their underwear.
I'd consider that punishment enough for the NSA spying. And frankly, they're more interested in catching kids talking about selling illegal substances while gaming than seeing people in their underwear.
There's also the possibility that the thing just died, at which point, you need to replace the sensor.
I'd like to run through the free tech support solutions before I run to the store.
Your Kinect power light might be dead, but the sensor is still going. You can check that with your non-Apple cell phone by putting it in camera mode.
Cameras only show visible light.
Smartphones can pick up lighted emitters, and if you see at least two emitters on the Kinect in the smartphone, you know the unit is at least emitting the signal and should pick up commands.
But it is not always.
If it is down to one light, you know there's a hardware problem in the sensor. If you see multiple lights, you can start looking at software.
Why not an Apple iPhone?
Apple phones block IR, so it won't show the sensor, but keep any other phone looking at the sensor. If the lights are on, see if the Xbox One is home by giving it a voice command or use the remote control to tell it to change the channel.
Then what?
If the white LED emitter turns on while the thing is performing the command, you know the infrared sensors are working. If you do not, you need to troubleshoot the Kinect sensor.
At least this does not require me to reboot the Xbox One itself.
This is a Microsoft product that should always be on your list of things to try.